Guys, Nick or Smorzer Popster, welcome back to another episode of the Minecraft Factions. Today I'm going to be doing a massive raid for you guys on pvp.thearchon.net. I calculated how much we got and it's about $1.75 million raid I just did. Oh my gosh, it was crazy. Just when I thought it was over, it wasn't over and I still got more stuff. It was just really, really amazing, but it also took a long time. It took me about an hour and 15 minutes in total to like get in, get everything out and stuff, but I shortened it to about 35 minutes. So I think I'm going to be splitting it up into two parts. This is part one, guys. Basically me getting in and then starting the raid, but stick around for both episodes, guys. And I will promise you that you guys will be just like shocked from what you guys will see by the end of it. So this is part one, guys. If you guys could please leave a like. The like goal for today is going to be 5 likes. It would be awesome if we could hit it. Just from this first episode, it should be amazing. And my voice hurts a lot now from commentating that much. But nevertheless, hopefully you guys enjoy, and here's the video. Oh yeah, one more thing I forgot to mention, guys. In this video, I'm just so shocked from everything that's happening. So if I do stammer and I do repeat things many, many times, I apologize for that. Just that I was so, so excited for this. Just for the loot and everything. It is the best raid I've ever done. But I apologize if I stammer, repeat myself, and just have bad commentary. But hopefully the raid makes up for it. Alright, so let's get this raid on. We're raiding the faction named Death Haven. So, me and Insanity just basically set up a basic TNT cannon. We're just gonna try to go right into it. We are about a block in, or no, a claim in, right here. And we're gonna try to hit for the middle, because we're straight on like the left and or whatever you say that, or whatever you call that. So we're just trying to get in now. But I think me and Insanity are going to skip until we actually get to something worthwhile to watch. Oh my gosh, we just blew a hole in and we found some chest here. I think they're still in the process of building it, so I don't think they have any water. Yes, yes, they don't have any water yet. Okay, this is so good. Oh my gosh, I don't think, yeah, they're not done. That's probably their endstone chest or whatever. And we are almost in. Oh my gosh, okay. I think one more shot or a couple more shots should get us in, because I think it's like double. Okay, fire it, okay. Oh my gosh, I just saw light and I was just like, yes, we're close. We are really close. I think they're planning to surround it with obby, but it's good that like no one's on for them. We have a couple more TNT, which is fine. I have more at the base, but hopefully we can get it in with these last shots. Okay. Let's see this. Oh my gosh. This TNT can is pretty powerful. Okay, somehow it's not going into the end stone itself. I think stuff like this is trying to for the building of the base thing. But we are just blowing a hole bigger and okay. Okay. our thing just... Okay, I think Insanity died or something. I freaking think Insanity died. But we had to fire it a couple times, so it wasn't too bad. As I thought it would be. I thought it would be completely surrounded with water and stuff like that. So yeah. Alright, so me and Insanity just started blowing things up. And then when I saw light, I was just super duper pumped. Because we actually reached their base. But it doesn't look like they're near done. Because as you guys can see, they're still trying to build the walls. There's no water yet, which is awesome. And these chests are probably just for building supplies like endstone and stuff like that. But hopefully me and Sanity can actually blow a hole through. We made a pretty decent size hole to blow TNT in. But all right, let's do that. Okay, I'll hit the bottom, Sanity. Oh God, why did that not blow up? Why did that bottom one? Oh, there's no redstone. Oh my gosh, that's embarrassing. I don't know why we can't hit that. Let's try again. Let's try again. I don't know why I said again. It's actually like take. Oh, we actually got. Whoa. Oh, one more shot should do it. Actually. Oh my gosh, we actually blew up some chests. Yes, I will take this. Lots of sand and cocoa beans. Okay, good start to this raid. I guess I'll just drop this off while Insanity sets back up the cannon. But it looks like it's a more than one layer of endstone. Oh God, I just teleported back to the cannon. But, yeah, TNT should easily just go right past or go right through it. I think I'm just gonna drop stuff off in this. I think, yeah, this was the point of the actual raiding loot chest. So let's just drop all this. A lot of cocoa beans, actually, which should be nice. I think I can sell them. Okay, I need to get more TNT, apparently. Wait, this has been a pretty easy raid so far. Let me just do slash home R. Oh my gosh, I'm just getting all my homes confused. But we've blown, I guess, a good amount through. Okay. Yeah, that's what you get for having somebody like Insanity in your faction. All right, let's go. I think I'm gonna go for this bottom one. Okay, apparently Insanity is like AFK. Okay, let's see if we can get through. From past experiences. Yes, oh my gosh, okay. We actually got into this final obsidian layer. Oh my gosh, that's so awesome. I think 4 blasts should do it. 4 blasts of TNT into obsidian should destroy it. No, I don't think, creeper eggs don't explode obsidian anymore, I don't think. But, okay, this is good. Okay, Insane, I'll get the bottom one. Okay, let's do this. Oh my gosh, I am pumped. I am pumped for this. Okay, let's see. This should be hitting this. I feel like it should be. Let me just go to warp shop real quick. Okay, Insanity actually just died. Oh my gosh, Insanity died. Okay then. I got some TNT and some stuff. But I'm gonna go get a potato real quick to see how much, to assess the damage to the obsidian. I think you can buy it up in here. Yeah, you can buy it in the shop for sure. But let me just see. I think it's over here. Oh my gosh, I should have came prepared. Yep, here's the food. And here's the potato. It's really cheap, actually. But let's... okay, I'll just move it around. But hopefully this isn't bad. Hopefully it's like down some. And I am still really speedy from the shop. That's always nice. Can I not get out? Can I... Oh my gosh, I fell into a pothole. Okay. This actually was a pretty easy raid. I'm actually happy that we got here before they actually got everything set up, like the water, because that would have been just really horrible if they got the water, because I personally just like it. Wait, okay, I need to eat. I'm trying to eat with the potato, but I hate withering. I got some gay. Yeah, does it not work? Okay, that's weird. I think we just have to continue blowing through. That should be fine. So yeah, let's just continue pounding this base with TNT. Yes, we finally got in, or something actually happened now. Okay, let's see. Did we get in? Yes. Oh my gosh, I see chest. Oh my gosh, let me just go to warp shop real quick. Yes, that's what we've been waiting for. Oh my gosh, that's so awesome. Now the hard part is going to actually be getting these chests. Ender pearls are actually on the other side. Oh my gosh, I messed up. But yes, we actually got in. I am so happy. Hopefully they don't come on. That would be sad. But let's just do this. Home R. Oh my gosh, I might have to call a friend over to do this. We might have to split the loot, but it's pretty much worth it because we actually got in and I am happy about this. Okay, let's go like that. Yes! Yes, there's so many chests. Let's actually find a way. Oh, this is actually a really, really big base. Okay. Oh my gosh. Prot 4. No. No. God chest plate. God raid. Holy cow. This is a God raid. Oh my gosh. Is this also God? Is this also a God item? Did that clear lag? Oh my gosh, I think it clear lagged, but... Oh, leggings. Let's go like that. What kind of leggings were those? Yep, Prot 4. God raid. GG. First God raid, guys, I've ever had, I think. Alright, let's try to creeper egg this. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let's... Oh my gosh, I'm so slow. This is actually quite sad. Let me actually, okay, It's actually gonna be kind of hard. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Okay, let's just do this. Let's just YOLO it. Okay, insanity. Ready? Okay, this is not working out for me. I don't know how to do this. Okay, insanity's gonna try. Here you go, insanity. And let's switch out things, I guess. And then I'm ready. I'm ready, dude. I'm ready. Okay, let's do this. Let's do this thing. I already gave you a creeper egg. Oh, I didn't. Oops. Never mind. Okay. I think. Yeah, this is gonna be a good raid. I have a good feeling, guys. Okay, I'm ready, insanity. Let's do this. Hopefully, it'll actually blow up in time. Oh my gosh, insanity actually got it. Yes! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Prot 4. Yes. Okay, let's drop this off. I have a designated chest. Me and insanity, set up. Yes, some Prot 4 God raid for the win. Okay. Oh, oops. Oh my gosh, I have everything confused. But yes, I got some helmets. Just go to the vault, insanity. Just go to the vault. This is the base we designated. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Insanity got most of the helmets. GG. So actually, I didn't realize this, but insanity is actually pretty good at this. I tried doing that before, as you guys saw, and then insanity was just like, "Let me do it," and he was just like, "I'm a pro. Trust me." And yeah, he is a pro, I guess. So let's give insanity another creeper egg, and then let's move on to the next chest. Hopefully, we can get a lot of stuff. I know that this is all Prot 4 stuff, and that's a TNT chest over there. So GG to that. Insanity, are you here? Insanity. Okay, let me just drop him off one real quick. I know there's a TP lag or whatever that happens whenever you TP, but I'll just drop one. I think. Okay. Give me all. Okay. Right there. Hopefully it doesn't clear lag, because this is a lot of money. I picked it up. Okay, is Insanity even here? Nope, he's here. He got it. Okay, this is the next chest we need to go for. Ready, Insanity? Okay. Yes, that one. That one. Okay, I'm ready. Let's do this. Oh my gosh, I am so pumped for this. Yes. Blow, 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 blow. Oh, come on. That should have got it. Okay, let's try this one more time. I'm gonna keep doing this because this is totally worth it. Totally worth it. Wow, first shot, insanity. Not bad. Oh, yes! Insanity got all of them. Insanity, go to the vault. Go to the vault. I need to see this. I didn't get any of it, but I need to see it. Oh my gosh. Gee, freaking gee. Okay. This is so far what we got. I don't know why we didn't get that top helmet in the frame. That's a little weird. But insanity, come on, dude. Drop some of this stuff off. Drop it off. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. GG. Holy crud. Okay, let's go back to that raid. Okay, insanity. TP to me. TP to me, dude. Jesus, this is good. Okay, leggings chest. It's not completely filled because they aren't finished with it. But that's still amazing how we got a lot of this stuff. Okay, insanity, let's go. I'm ready. Insanity, okay. Actually, just wait until you actually show up. This one right here. The next one over. Just wait until you actually show up. Okay, you're ready. You're ready, dude. Yes, that one. That one. That one is the leggings chest. Okay. Oh my gosh, my heart rate is just pumping right now. Let's do this. Yes! Yes! We actually got some more leggings. Somehow Insanity is the one who's getting it all, which is actually quite sad. Oh my gosh, I actually got a lot. I did not realize that. Holy cow. Oh my gosh. Okay, Insanity, come back and then drop this off. Wow, is this... Oh my gosh. Is this a dub? We're gonna get a dub of Prot 4. No way. Oh, guys. I can't even breathe right now. Holy cow. And I bought this raid for 18k. This is worth so much more. Okay, Insanity TP to me. Yes, this is the last. This is probably the last Prot 4 chest. But if we can get this, if we get all this, the Prot 4 chest, then this raid has already been worth it. GG. Okay, Insanity, next. From now on, you're always going to go in the raid with me. Oh my gosh, these are all non-water chests. This one right here. Insanity. Insanity, turn around. Insanity. This looks like a... This right here. I think they got this base design from D-Field, actually. Okay, I'm ready. I think they got a base design from D-Field. Sweet. Sweet. Okay. I don't know how Insanity has all these freaking creeper egg skills. Like, oh, was that a... That was like a dub of Prot 4. Oh my gosh. Home vault. Insanity, home vault before they come and they kill us or whatever. All Prot 4, guys. All Prot 4. Holy freaking poop. Okay, Insanity, this is the next chest over that we're going to fill up. Insanity, are you here? Are you here? No, Insanity, this one. Insanity, this one. Let's fill that one up. Oh, he got nothing. Wow, never mind then. I think... Okay. That was already good. Oh my gosh. Look at this, guys. I'm so happy right now. Okay, I think the next chest we're going to go for is the unwatered ones and the TNT chest, because I really want TNT. But these look like pretty high donors. Insanity, over here. This is where it was. And we bought creeper eggs before the EULA. I don't know if the EULA has taken place yet, but we got some creeper eggs before this, so we should be fine. Insanity, right here. This is the next chest we need to go for. This was the TNT. It was labeled TNT. Yes, right there. Okay. Let's do this. Oh my gosh. Okay, wait, let me get some air. Let me get some air, Insanity. Let me breathe a little. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Oh my gosh. Wow, that was spot on. Yes! Oh my gosh, Insanity, I saw a bunch of TNT. Go back to the vault. I want to see how much TNT we got. Like, this is the first actual God Raid I've ever had. And I'm just, like, freaking out. I know lots of people have God Raids all the time. But I bought this one for 18K. I bought this one for 18K, guys. Holy poop. Okay. That's gonna add some more to our stuff. Lots of redstone repeaters. Sandy, did you run out of creeper eggs? I can get more. Did you run out of creeper eggs? Tell me. Tell me, boy. I got one more. Okay, I'll just get... two or three, just in case, because I don't want to go back and forth. I'll just get two. But let's go to home vault. No, home raid. I'm going to try to go for the unwatered ones, because those are probably what, I don't know, it just seems easiest to me, because I guess, like, the other ones are just kind of random. But because there's no labeled anything, the only thing that was labeled was the Prot 4. But, okay, Insanity TP to me. TP, yes, okay. I really don't know which ones to go for. I'm just, like, scratching my head right now. I think we should go for this one right here. No, you can't place it on this half slab, I don't think. Is this a half slab? Wait. I think these are half slabs. But let's just go for these right here.